It will be a gradual drying trend for them. Still today, though, significant rainfall on the way. And for our area. So let's, oh!